What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the aquarium? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. chance of going over that wall.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. definitely worked. Two down. Millions to go. What is this? This will help. supplies. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. Yes. I'm losing my sunlight.
To Martyr's Gate.
Joshua, come with me. You two take the other side. May she protect us all.
Angel, hey, see anything?
Don't see anything.
Don't see anything.
Just...
escape!
Gotta make my way through this building. all this? Of course I won't turn into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it.
This
just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them. Good.
What the? We're being attacked!
Mia!
Thank you.
She's running!
Not a word.
Easy, friend.
Okay.
Hmm.
Let's get down to the street. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No. No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just whip
out. Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory. Okay, so.
This feels nice. Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, do you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Ah. Isaac would be ashamed. Two to beat me. No pressure. 30 seconds. I'm like actually very proud right now. Just 10 seconds left. You only need one more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out.
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Yara.
demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs. Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coast it this way. Moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing? It's just up here. Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. You guys all right?
Yes.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care. Interesting. Thank you.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons, stay behind me. Now what?
Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
We don't have to go.
You want me to leave you two out here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up! I trusted Scars. Fucking Scars!
Yeah. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
What would open?
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it. Strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.